Now keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You weather, certified most accurate.
Well, turning into a really nice day out there now, yeah. But earlier this morning, mm-hmm. pretty chilly for a while.
Yeah, it was.
For May, we saw some 40s, in fact, some lower 40s across Green Country. These were the temperatures. If you slept in, here's kind of what you missed out on. The coolest temperature we can find, by the way, Tulsa dropped to 50 this morning, and the coolest we could find, Bristow at 43 degrees.
Brr.
Looks like it. By the way, I was checking the coolest I could find in our region, Fayetteville dropped to 41 this morning. Tahlequah 44, mid-40s into Miami, Bartlesville, Ogmulgee, and Grove. For today through the weekend, we are seeing a warming trend with a lot of sunshine across eastern Oklahoma. And in eastern Oklahoma, through the weekend, we will see highs between 82 and 92 degrees, and that's warmer than normal. It's going to feel like June as we try to finish out May. As far as the numbers today, upper 70s as we get closer to noon. There's also more wind out there in that you can actually feel the wind. South and southeast wind near 10 miles per hour. On the way toward the low to mid 80s this afternoon for most of us near 5 p.m., 84 degrees with a south and southeast wind. Live look at Interstate 44 just before lunchtime. 74 degrees and the air is dry. The dew point temperature is in the 40s. This means a little harder to get a sweat if you're outdoors. Southeast wind at 8 miles an hour. Around the rest of Green Country, temperatures generally cooler north and northeast. 70 toward Grand Lake, Bartlesville 73, and slightly warmer to the west where the air is a touch drier toward Stillwater, Oklahoma City, and Norman. McAllister's at 75 and 73 in both Tahlequah and Muskogee. The wind is now from the southeast, about 5 to 10 miles an hour. The wind will gradually become more due south as we work our way into the afternoon hour. So a south and southeast wind for the rest of today. Earlier this morning, we were showing you a few very small showers, and you have to look close to see them as they were fairly small. A few small showers out toward western Oklahoma and in west Texas. The next few days, this is where the best rain chance is going to be. Out toward the dry line, what there is of the dry line, we'll see a few showers and thunderstorms trying to organize that direction. The computer model forecast, the cool area of high pressure, which has been helping give us the nice weather, this is sliding off to the east. And whenever a high pressure area, a surface high moves off to the east, that allows the wind to return from the south. And generally, you have a warming trend this afternoon. We'll see temperatures in the mid-80s across Green Country. The wind will stay up a touch tonight, and also we could see more clouds. And so temperatures tonight won't be as cool as this morning. Then as we go throughout the day, take a look ahead to your Wednesday. For Wednesday, a lot of sunshine across Oklahoma. Also notice these wind arrows getting longer. That means more wind. In fact, from Wednesday on through the weekend, expect windy weather for your outdoor plans. Mid-80s this afternoon, southeast wind has picked up to about 10 miles per hour. Around the rest of Green Country, lower 80s toward Grove, Veneta, and Miami, 83 into Bartlesville. Toward Bristow and Ogmulgee, we'll see highs in the mid-80s. Coming up tonight, not as cool as this morning. We'll see lower 60s in Tulsa, and we'll see a few more 50s, especially north and east in the morning. The 7-day forecast looks like summertime, looks like June. Highs reaching toward 90 degrees. Also, you'll notice the mornings will be much warmer with upper 60s and lower 70s and a breezy south wind of 10 to 20 miles per hour. No big rain chances in the forecast. May need to add some low rain chances toward Monday and Tuesday.
That is a pretty consistent 7-day you have there, George.
That's about as unexciting
as it
gets, doesn't it?
Lots of sun and no rain.
Yeah.
We'll watch it. May need to add in some slight rain chances somewhere, but nothing big.
All right.
Well,